freshness, being able to understand the seat and the reality that someone else is sitting in. That compassion is not about the seat that you're sitting in, the rock. It's about the seat that everybody's sitting in. You know, Shayla, my first and only pregnancy. To this day. Whatever. Fathers show up, and the real fathers that really look to the criminals in the name of God, the Muslims, the Jews, the Christians, the men that wake up every day. So I'm saying this, the criminals. This is all I got. Don't take my baby, okay? I've been away from my baby for 2 months. I just want my baby. And no one's listening because no one's in the courtroom. I'm not doing anything illegal. But I don't want nobody. Oh my God, am I doing something illegal by doing this video, or is this, am I protected by the First Right Amendment, or the amendment? Don't take my baby. I'm at $13,000 a month. What more do you want from me? Oh my God. Oh my God, my Shayla, ain't nobody showing up for me. I got all these millionaire friends, I got billionaire friends, I've been there for you, why nobody's there for me? Oh my God, what I gotta do, baby. This is for you. This is for